Yeah. What happened with Roblox? Oh. He's on Roblox, that's barely a game. Shit, I gotta get to a safe house. Oh, I'm at a safe house. Should I go out or should I just?
But it's out. We're playing soccer.
It's like right there, and that's a little far. Yes, yes, it is. Ooh, I want to see if this goes all the way over there.
What?
Okay, okay. There we go. Oh, I don't want to be here out here at night, man. Oh, it's nighttime. I'm just load my gun. Oh shit, you're an enemy. I didn't even see him. He was not a good guy. Oh, what's up? What you got for me? Barely have anything. What time is it? 22. Okay. Yeah, let's just go. Wait till morning. I'll wait till it hits 2000. 30 minutes.
Rainy, put that in your room.
Oh God. Oh, I didn't mean to use the gun. Okay, yep. Yep. Hey buddy. What do you got?
Wait, you can waste ammo easily, right?
Yep. Oh, someone's angry. It's sparking and it's on fire. It's my type of knife. Alright, fuck. Oh, I can't. Damn. I done goofed. Okay, where the hell is this? Oh. Yeah, they are. I'm fixing something, because I don't know if you said something or someone else. Nine-year-old kid, what? Alright, cool. Someone said nine-year-old kid. I think so, yeah. I don't know, and I don't care. Alright, I played. I'm okay. Watch it be nothing. Oh, sweet. Oh. What the hell? I don't know how to feel about that if it was an alligator. Oh, yes. They ain't ready for this. Alright. Thank you.
I gotta find Michael. Whatever the embers have in mind, if it stands any chance of working, I've gotta make it happen. Oh, what the?
Mommy,
okay.
Has anyone done here eat all that?
Mm-hmm. I see. Outside. Oh, what the hell? Pizza.
Yeah. I'm thinking about going outside to eat some pizza.
I didn't know those freaking bombers.
What the hell?
Yeah.
What the hell? No, you died.
I got blown up.
Oh, my
Damn, this is strong. How did I miss that first shot? What the f- there we go. Pretty sure I'm gonna pass out.
Mommy.
Okay.
Mommy.
I did not sneak up. I was running.
Is this a medium fight? Mommy, huh? Is this a medium fight?
I didn't mean to scare you, Michael.
Okay, ooh, okay. Troy said you were on your way. God, I'm glad she didn't see me jump like that. She'd never take me seriously.
Got a little crush, huh?
How could I not? Have you met her? That's why I volunteered for this.
But you're risking your life with a horde of flesh-eating zombies to impress a girl.
You're sipping. What?
Mate, before the outbreak, the most impressive thing I've ever done was win a spelling bee, okay? Troy would have never even looked at me, so I'll take my opportunities where I can.
Fair enough. Tell me what
he joined this thing just for a woman. Or for the leader.
I tried to finish the job, but I couldn't get past the ninth floor.
Alright, leave it to me.
Literally risking his life just to...
Turn on the gas ovens and plant charges in a few specific apartments.
Not really, he's on puck with every man for himself.
If they can explain this shit away, we are all gonna be really fucking impressed. If you're ready, your first stop is on the 10th floor.
Hey yo, homie, you wanna give me that bat real quick though?
Bro, you have a fire knife. Really want a bat.
Cause I don't know. Make it put some barbed wire around it.
Stupid. Imagine that, yo, I'll show you this fire knife for that regular metal bat.
No, okay. Hello, oh.
Oh shit.
He didn't react. How much now? How much now?
22 minutes.
Okay. No, I didn't get anything yet.
It's more than half.
Go get some more if you want some, John. Where'd you? Reach the 10th foot. How the hell? Oh. I believe he's having like mini strokes. Nice feet. Can you like heal up or anything? There you go. You're living the dream. Okay.
I'm thinking about getting a regular DS.
Like the.
Like what Nishno has.
Oh, the DS Lite. Oh no no, the OG DS. Okay okay.
Yeah, with the Game Boy thing. I want to play some OG games.
Michael, I'm on the 10th floor.
What is that?
Look for apartments. I don't want to play on 6134. On my phone, so I get freaking cramped.
Yeah, they're not.
That Dragon Ball Z game, like the Pokemon one, I've been getting cramped. Yeah. It's a
Oh yeah, man. Yeah. Prepare the damn thing. Thank you. Yeah. He had so much power he didn't want to fight him. And then he was like, fuck it, I am the prince, and then tried to beat him up. He was the first one to fight him. Said F this noise and went right up to Broly.
Alright, second apartment's done.
You bury this shit in my
apartment.
What's wrong? Michael! Michael, get out of there! Get to safety!
No, I can hold them off.
Oh, why would they? Oh, no. You bitch. Of course you would.
Damn, man. Videl from Dragon Ball Z was cute as fuck.
Yes.
It's the eyes.
Yes.
Big ass eyes. I mean, it looked cute.
Yes.
But in Dragon Ball Super, she still looked cute, but not as cute as she looked in Dragon Ball Z.
Yes.
Did you get the new Kefla?
No.
That came out in Pokemon Battle?
Yeah, I know, but I didn't get her. I didn't want to try it because I knew I wouldn't have gotten her.
I'm trying to. It's a discount. 25.
Someone joined? Oh. Why do you do this? I can hear it like the first three times you play it, and then you play it even louder. I jumped. Hello. Nothing. This kid had a mic. He's like a little kid that's talking in the game. She was like, "Don't kick me out. I need to do this." No, he's still here. No. I'm wearing a party. After this, I'm gonna... No homo Jojo. Oh my god. No, I remember this. You'll see. Yeah.
Fuck, what is this?
What happened? Jesus.
Headshot.
9 minutes.
It's an online anime service. Yeah, I know how that feels. Can this kid really not do this?
What?
The freaking button mashing part. He like gave up. Son of a bitch, I died.
Oh. Ain't no way this guy can't jump. Don't talk. That's karma. Don't talk shit about other players.
But he really couldn't open the door. I couldn't land. That is the difference. I couldn't grab the edge. Game literally didn't let me grab the edge. There's a difference. But there is a reason why the game would not let me. No, there's no lives. What game has lives anymore? Oh my fucking god.
Again.
No.
In a way. Oh, okay.
Raiden, get out of the bathroom!
And then like 30 more minutes after. See, why you gotta be an issue, man? But he did it. Cool. You could have done it the whole time.
I'm lazy, bro.
I know.
I'm not trying to be sick.
But Ed, either way, you're going to be going out.
She looks disgusting.
Oh, what the hell? Oh, okay. How many minutes left?
28 seconds.
I have the detonator now. Let's see what this is all about.
I don't know what you're talking about.
No, they're like they're combining these Dragon Ball Z figures, but with different heads. Like right now, it's just a Bulma figure with Chaozu's head.
That's
Bulma's hair. It looks disgusting.
Why would they do this?
It looks disgusting. And then the other one was like Cell with Frieza's head. The neck was so freaking long. It was disgusting.
Why would they do this?
Jade, is that you?
See it?
Why would they?
What you did. I see what you did.
So, do you believe me now that I'm on your side?
Did it say did it say ready to install or installed?
Oh shit. Oh damn. Oh
fuck,
Jesus.
If
4 hours.
On the
Jesus
side,
Christ, I'm out.
I told you.
I know, but I lost my one and only way to reach him.
What the hell?
Guys,
that's so
listen.
Savvy's
figured out a way to break through the jamming. He just needs your help.
Oh my god, but the...
Okay, Jade, you heard that? We have to meet.
Yeah. Alright. Meet me in that red building on Emerald Canal. We'll go from there. And Crane, be careful. The infected here are even more ferocious than the ones in the slums.
Oh shit, we gotta get out of here. It's nighttime and I am ready for this shit.
Have you been working on your guys?
No, I haven't.
I already figured out my design. Holy crap. Jeez, I do have to wait. Wait, no, I don't.
How long? What? Yeah.
What? Which one? Normal? Story mode? Normal? Hard?
I did normal.
Normal?
Yes. Okay. Yeah.
Do I need to, like, catch up to you?
No, I think I can join you.
Oh my god. They're probably gonna say, oh, you can't join you because your file is not fully down.
They're just gonna say that. It is retarded. Oh, I'm gonna die. But this guy got a freaking unlimited shotgun over here, so he's good.
He's cheating.
Yeah, well. I'd be playing Dead Island. I can't. We can't steal stuff. You had to trade it. Oh God. No. A controller? Bro, how do you... Shit, yep.
Well, like, inside the PlayStation, the screw doesn't go into... One of the screws doesn't get stuck to, like, the part that gets stuck in. Like, the PlayStation doesn't make no noise. Like, the piece broke off in the inside. Yeah, I got pissed off. Oh, so I'm scared.
Are you gonna get jump scared?
I am?
Yep.
Oh God.
Nah, I'm joking. I don't know. I don't know what happens. I haven't started the game in a while. What? Your game's not done downloading. Oh.
No, not you. I saw two people like fighting. And they ran across somewhere. I'm scared.
Wait, no, I didn't. Like, no.
I quit.
My God, you didn't even last 2 seconds. What are you doing?
I quit. It's too scary. It's
bro, how? Oh my God. Tired of you, man. Didn't even play 5 seconds of the game. Why?
Jade. Oh, I'm not even supposed to go here.
This is crazy. Liza's taking JD. He has her in some museum somewhere. Do you know what he's talking about?
Liza's
using it as his headquarters.
I'm just gonna look outside.
Craig, you can't go there. That place was built as a fortress. You'd be walking into a massive trap.
No. It's not subtle enough to be a trap.
I'm screaming.
There's gotta be a way to sneak in, right? I mean, some way to surprise him.
Let me think. Tariq, maybe? He's the museum's curator. He should know something about the dungeons hidden.
Because you stink.
I'll talk to him.
Alright. There's a building with a rooftop garden. God. You'll find Tariq there. And listen. If you get the chance, find yourself some new weapons. You'll need them.
Oh, how the hell did I open the door? Oh, okay. It was nothing scary. It was just regular people. They were play fighting. Oh my God. Oh my God, that was the scariest shit.
I'm already tired of you.
They were just regular people, bro. I looked like a split second, and they were like, it was like a little kid running away. So I'm like, oh my God, it's a zombie. And I heard screaming. Then I went to the room, and I just heard screaming from laughter. Oh my God.
You just started, why would there be a boss? Oh, like the head person? Oh, no. No. Yeah, oh. I don't know, I don't remember, probably. Yes, I understand. Back the fuck up.
Bro, see the boss, bro? These boys close the door in my face. I don't know what to do.
Yo, I'm fucking scared. I mean, when it's nighttime and you got some zombies after your ass? Hell yeah, it's scary. You'd even play this nighttime. Oh, there's so many. But he's dead. Love it, they left some mana.
Can I open the door, bro?
But so a difference between one, you walk everywhere. Second one, hardcore parkour. I have no idea. Gotta ask Google that question. Come on, brother. Run, man, go! Oh, what the hell? What happened? Oh my god. Town.
So he
died?
Who?
Your partner? No, he's not my partner. Yeah. You can die, you just come back. Jeez, you need to play more games, man. He learned. Exactly. Yes, you haven't played Dead Island or anything. It's a zombie game.
Can't you like make weapons?
Yes.
Like crazy goofy weapons?
No.
Oh, okay. Can I run?
Oh, okay, that was a fail. Nobody saw that. What are you doing? Trying to look buff for the boss? Okay. I see you. What, from like running? Yes.
Help the survivors? Oh yeah, I got a weapon now. I'm not scared anymore.
I'm not afraid anymore.
I see someone, I saw someone, and I immediately ran.
The second you say it. Okay. Possibly, or that's an actual enemy.
Bitch! Oh, okay, that was it.
Relax. Troy said.
Troy!
I've been a nervous wreck since I found this kid. He's got nobody to look out for him.
This game is very sad.
That's not why I'm here. but I promise she'd send someone.
Hear me.
I need to get into the museum.
The museum? But Troy told me someone would come to help. She promised.
Okay, Tariq, you tell me how to get into the museum and maybe I can sort out your problem here, okay?
Ryze controls the museum. He would kill you on sight.
Well, then I can't have him see me. Now, Troy said you used to be the curator, and that if anybody would know a way in, it'd be you, so how do I do it?
Do you have scuba gear, perhaps?
No.
Too bad. There's an entrance under the surface of Emerald Pond, but it would be a long swim under the water. You would most likely drown.
If you give me an option, be like, say this guy or murk him, I'm murking him. I'm gonna give him a whole swirly. Bink! I just came here to see the boss, bro. This is what I get for simping. I just came here to see the boss, man. Take care of Mark. Do I have to carry you?
Yes. Oh, another person joined. Word. We got three people.
How many people can join you?
I think like four. Oh no, I haven't played with like a full team.
Man, the toilet, the bathtub is like orange. What the hell? It's nasty. What can you do? What can you do? Fine.
Can you help me with this kid?
You know what makes me wonder?
Oh,
you have people like this who, you know, they're on the same level as me. You know, they have like 900 followers.
Mm.
He's very nice. He does things out of the ordinary. So, like, when he does like subathons and stuff where he'll write a song about whoever's subbing and stuff. Like, that's cool shit.
Mm-hmm.
But he only averages like 10 viewers.
Bro,
I don't do any of that shit.
What?
And how am I like all the way up there? You son of a girl.
That's cool.
Probably not.
Be that best player.
Bro, I got scared. I don't do
anything crazy.
The way that he opened is so slow. Is that alcohol? Is that very turn to a zombie? Like, I want to keep this alcohol to myself. Please be a zombie. I want to murder you. Okay, he's definitely a zombie. The door is closed and everything.
See if I can join you.
Oh,
no, your thing's not even. They didn't say what you could join. You need your thing fully downloaded. Because, I don't know.
I'm gonna one-trick. Yeah! Oh, no one's here.
That opened the curtain. Boyo, where'd you get that? The Giro.
Oh. Don't hit it on him.
No, I said there's four people.
Oh, damn, Nico.
Yeah, I hit him right back.
It's not even 4 hours, it's 15 minutes.
Oh, you're good.
Yeah.
If you want that sandwich, you can have it.
The sandwich? What?
A wrap. You can have the wrap if you want it. It has a lot of veggies on it.
Oh.
It's probably some lamb left in there.
Okay.
Sure, just take the lamb out. That's the best part.
That is the best part.
I don't have a crop of pig.
In your inventory. Okay, I cut it in half.
Oh, there we go. This game got me scared of people. I'm only swinging.
You ever watch Victoria?
Once. No, that's a lie. I haven't seen it in a long time. ugly woman just walked past me. Okay. It was like an ugly nurse. Oh, this guy's dead. Okay, you got this? Okay. Excuse me, I don't want to see the other face. Bro, I just... Yo, black dude, I just came to see the boss. That's it. That's it. Where is she? Where's my weapon? Did she pick my weapon? Talk to Rahim? The hell is Rahim?
Rahim.
Rahim.
You have a whole squid. I don't believe you, Boyle. I see. Never screwed. Tired of you, man.
Bro. I'm sleeping here.
What is that?
What? No.
Oh.
They make me sleep here. What the hell? Everyone else looks clean and everything. While my room has like diapers, muggies on the floor. Condom. Up here.
What the hell?
Does fresh clothes even change anything?
No.
Oh, wait, wait, wait. DLC,
Alright, I'll be right back.
Please, can you help me with this kid? Wait, what about the kid? I need help here. Please, can you help me with this kid? Wait, what about the kid? I need help here. Please, can you help me with this kid? Please, can you help me with this kid? What about the kid? I need help here. Wait, what about the kid? I need help here. Please, can you help me with this kid? Wait, what about the kid? I need help here. Please, can you help me with this kid?
back the hell up. Oh, are you doing the trading thing? Yeah. That's the way, though.
Bro, where the hell is he? What the hell? Oh, my. That excellent balance. Excellent balance.
Son of a bitch. Hello. How long until you download? Are you go get some food?
What?
Said you go get some food. Fucking the Dawn. Yeah, it's for the Godfather DLC. God damn this game.
Ain't there zombies called Nightmares or something?
No. Okay. Yes. Bye, Jonna. Like what part you're on?
I'm like in the elevator. Is that really? It looks. I don't know.
Maria, every time you want to be with me, you just keep talking.
See, like a whole bunch of yellow.
And that's not. No.
do need to climb it. What the hell?
Anything you need, I got it right here.
How the hell? Oh, what the? Bro, this is... No!
For realsies?
No! Oh my god, bro. No, 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 they're telling me to go this way. The thing is pointing up. I'm gonna be stuck here, Nico. Stuck at a dumbass tutorial type of thing. Climb up shit. I'm bad at climbing. This is serious. You gotta help.
Nah, he's good.
Oh my god, I'm so confused. Oh! I get it.
Are you sure?
I remember now, you did something like this. When you fell, you were like, oh, I fell. Like, you didn't grab onto this shit?
Yeah.
Oh, what the? Go up. Fuck the fuck. You can't go up? Oh my god. Go this way, just follow the line.
We will make a cake for you and Peter.
What? What the hell are you?
I don't wanna ruin this one. This type of love don't always come and go.
Oh. Okay, I get it.
The arrows on the wall. Ew. Son of a bitch. Alright, I need to go. Shit, I need to go back. Alright, I'm gonna use the bathroom real quick.
Happening.
Oh, okay, okay. I didn't know. Hello?
My guy legit caught a seizure right when I was jumping.
Oh, yeah, yeah, that's supposed to happen.
I almost fell off.
Yeah, it's supposed to happen. You get your shit. Alright, well, I'm gonna leave this game and then wait till you get yours up and running.
I mean, it's ready.
Like, it's done downloading? Alright, well, you do what you need to do. I'll just wait till you come back. I mean, there's like 3 people in my thing, that's why. I just want to see if I can join you or you can invite me. I think you have to do like a little bit more to like in order to play with people. There's gonna be some, not a lot. Like cutscenes, that's where they're gonna appear. Yeah. Alright, well, see you later. Alright. Hello? Why is the music so loud? I'm letting him die. And I let myself die, cool. Hours? For what?
I'm trying to find the quartermaster.
Oh, I got you. There's one like right behind us.
Oh yeah, I need to go get this.
quartermaster's right there. Hard luck. Hey, got it.
Evan said.
Thank you.
won't find better stuff anywhere else. Hard to decide, isn't it? Come here. I've got a special deal for you. Come here. I've got a special deal for you.
Totally ruined the upholstery in my car on the way to the hospital. They tried to...
You won't find better deals in all of Haran. You won't find better deals in all of Haran.
He's in the shop. Your brother's in the shop area.
Alright, so... Alright, just drop... Everybody, I just dropped something. It used to be a really nice town, you know.
What?
Carry your grenades.
Oh, for real? Where?
No, I'm jumping.
Oh, okay.
You only get six,
because... Hey.
Who sends the air cut?
Thank you.
Actually, hold on.
Shit, what can I make? I'm good. Oh, I can drop money. I never did that. Cool.
Must be a way out of it.
I was watching. Oh, I was still streaming.
No, I have a blade of order.
You should watch your step.